Insubordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the Rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way!
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major,
you thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three. See, that's what a real soldier looks like, mate.
What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's this guy's even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make the comeback.
Shut up, Des. You've never beaten me at anything.
Let's pull the other one.
Explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on the...
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors, thank you.
Cap.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going to stop it.
I need focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, wait!
You distracted me.
I think it's a mine.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Thank you. out for that fuel truck!
Light that fucker up!
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
I was just warming up!
Run out! Clear these trucks! Oh, it's left of them!
Lucas, search that one on the end!
Cough it up, Kraut! Ain't much left of him.
Five lousy bullets.
This one's shit himself.
Didn't get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
I said move, Private. And when you're done, walk your asses back to camp!
Are you serious? That'll take all fucking night!
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him.
Yeah, that's more rifle than you can handle.
Let's bigger go. The better, mate.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell.
Oi! This ain't on our maps.
Keep down. We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Sie gehen aus der Deckung. Feindbewegung voraus.
Keep down. Don't let them see you.
Lucas, Cookabanger. Give these crats a wake up.
Stay out of the spotlight.
Yeah, here he goes!
Thank you.
Nobody saw that.
All right. We'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what? Let's go, farm boy. Lucas, coming or what?
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins.
I told you they saw the flare!
That glow on the horizon, it must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road and cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly! Every Kraut and their mom is out looking for us. Krauts, just ahead.
Salut! Salut! In einer Reihe bleiben!
cover quickly! Not engage. Every crowd in their mom is out looking for us. Let's wait them out. Just ahead. Fuck! Another tank! Maybe we can duck through that house. Now, go! Inside, quick! Shh! Quiet! That was close. Way too close. Fuck, another tank. Duck into that house. Now, go. Inside, quick. That was close. Way too close. Fuck, another tank. Duck into that house.
Now go! Stay out of the light! Inside, quick! Shh! Quiet! Big move, move! Through here, quickly! This way! Hold on! Wait for them to pass. Whatever these Germans are hiding must be pretty important. We're clear, let's go. You sure you're going the right way?
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Oh, who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Miss the fancy bugger.
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
out that guard tower!
Move, move! It's gonna blow!
Watch out!
enemy troops!
I see it! It's coming round again! Circling around! I see it! It's coming round again!
I see it! It's coming round again!
Coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Die Stadtverteidigung wurde durchbrochen. Das gesamte Personal wird über die Tunnel evakuiert.
I caught tunnels. What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion.